The latest in label creation software, Brady Workstation has revolutionized the way you create labels on your PC. It's built to be simple, with a variety of easy-to-use apps for just about any application. Each app walks you through the necessary steps to efficiently create your own signs, pipe markers, lockout procedures, and labels, giving you time to spare for other projects. It also includes built-in regulations and standards to help you stay compliant. In this video, we'll review how to use Workstation with your Brady printer. For this video, we'll be demonstrating on the BBP37 sign and label printer, though the process is the same for any of these Brady printers. The first step is to download and install Workstation onto your computer. Visit workstation.bradyid.com and download it free of charge. You can choose any additional apps you'd like to use by visiting the App Store. After Workstation is loaded onto your PC, connect your printer to your PC using the supplied USB cable or via network. Now you're ready to start creating. Open any app, pick your printer and supply, then begin label creation. When you're ready to print, simply hit the print button and retrieve your new label from the printer. When printing from Brady Workstation, there's no driver to install. Brady Workstation recognizes what supply is installed in your printer and automatically sets up the details for proper printing. Printer installed consumable information is pushed to Brady Workstation, so it's immediately ready for action when you need it. Download Brady Workstation and try it for free at workstation.bradyid.com.